Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. After a very damp and cool start to the month of June, the drier and milder pattern does take over again starting for Wednesday. So things are going to be improving. We needed the rainfall, many spots between 1.5 and 3 inches of rain over the past 3 days, and now the drier air takes over. Clouds quickly giving way to sun early on Wednesday morning, essentially a mostly sunny day for Wednesday. And again on Thursday, it'll be cool at the coast with an onshore breeze, lower 60s there, but upper 60s and lower 70s well inland, and then normal June-like temperatures for the rest of the week. That means on average mid to upper 70s, except cooler air right along the coast. Latest system pulling on out of here, high pressure over the Great Lakes, nosing on in for the next couple of days, and that means the dry weather again takes over starting tomorrow. As for tonight, a lot of low clouds, a little bit of spot drizzle, maybe a sprinkle, and then the clouds will tend to break in some spots during the overnight. Any early leftover cloud cover is gone by the mid to late part of the morning commute, right back into sunshine statewide. More sun as we advance into the day on Thursday. And even though a few clouds move in from the west, as you can see them nosing in later Thursday in New York State, they take over Friday. There'll still be some sun and chance of showers then fairly low, only about 20 or 30%. Overnight tonight, upper 30s north, 40s elsewhere. Tomorrow, a nice jump back into the 60s and lower 70s. It will be cool at the coast, however, so not a classic beach day for June the 3rd. And beyond that, we warm up a little bit more. Still cool at the coast for your Thursday with readings on average in the mid-60s, but 70 to 75 elsewhere. Sun and clouds, could be a passing shower Friday, mostly in the North Country. That'll move out later Friday night, Saturday and Sunday looking good. And then it warms up a little bit more early next week with the best shot of showers later Monday into Monday night.